I just got back home and I'm gonna do a little haul of everything I got today. I think it seemed like I bought a lot. I felt like I bought a lot of stuff today, but honestly I didn't. It's just the way it fit inside my bag was a little funny. But anyway, first off, sunscreen, because sunscreen is important. Next, I got this makeup remover. It's the Biore Jelly Makeup Remover. I never used jelly makeup remover, so I'm excited to see how this works. I got this because it was one of the cheaper options they had. And yeah, and it also smells like flowers, apparently, so I'm excited to see how this works. This says that it removes foundation well, and you don't have to like rub your face a lot to remove the products. It also says it removes waterproof makeup products well, so I'm excited to see how this works. Next, I went to Uniqlo and I picked up this bucket hat. I don't think I looked good in bucket hat. I don't know. I feel like I'm not really a hat person, but I don't know. I have a fairly wide head, like this way, so I've always struggled to find hats that fit my head, but I think this one works pretty well. I feel like the way it just sinks into my face, I don't know. I don't know. I feel like I've never been a hat person, but I would like to have more accessories, so yeah. Let me know if you think I look good in hats, please. Then next, I went to Muji. Of course, I go there too often. I usually go there to look around. Anyway, I got cotton pads from Muji. The last time I bought this was like 2 years ago because they last so long. I usually use them like once a day, and they're like pretty thick, and I usually like to peel them apart and use it because there's so much. Last thing I got today was this display case. I've been wanting to get this, and I've always seen this on display but never seen it in stock in store, and today was probably the first time I saw it in store. And I debated on getting this size or the bigger one because there was only like a $5 difference, but I decided to get the smaller one. I think the bigger one just looked a little too big for my liking, but yeah, that's what I got. Yeah, that's my haul for today. I thought I got a lot of stuff today, but I really didn't. Oh well.
Thank you.
Trying to be aesthetic. So fancy.